alles mit. Vielleicht können wir das mal gebrauchen.
Ja.
Thank you.
Mr. President, are you going to be able to reach some kind of agreement, you think, with Mr. Gorbachev? The Soviets keep talking about how much they hope to accomplish, and our side keeps sort of playing things down. Now, what's it going to be?
Bill, I hope their hopes are realized.
They said today that they thought, he said as he arrived, he thought that if you meant what you said yesterday, that you could do business.
I did mean it, yes.
And can you do business?
I'm sure we better find out.
Do you have any new proposals, Mr. President? Are you bringing any new proposals?
Well, I think there's subjects that were talked about in Geneva that we've communicated about since, and they have to do, as I've said, with the four areas that I think must be discussed.
Well, you know, sir, there's a story out that says that your advisors and you couldn't reach agreement on new proposals, so that there aren't any new ones, just the old ones.
There's been no disagreement among us. We, as I say, we have four areas that we want to discuss, and I think we're pretty united on.
Ou quoi, Jasper.
Well,